for an emergency, just like this.
It looks like, from what I can see, that they've gone into the hole here. So maybe this is the new den. They've moved the puppies probably 3 kilometers in the last hour, which is a pretty long way when you're 6 weeks old and your legs are only 3 inches long.
These African wild dogs show that by working together and learning to deal with the unexpected, wild dogs can survive the toughest of environments and thrive in almost every habitat. And this cooperation and adaptability is key to what makes domestic dogs indispensable to us. Their amazing teamwork and endurance allows them to adapt and thrive in the most difficult of locations. But in Brazil, the dog blueprint has evolved into something distinctly different. A wild dog like no other. The maned wolf. At over 3 feet in height, they're the tallest of all wild dogs. Their stilt legs allow them to see clearly above the long grass. But the key to their survival is an adaptation that means they no longer need the pack life of most wild dogs. Though they mate for life, they rarely see their partner. Maine wolves live alone to guarantee the silence they need to hunt. In the Brazilian grasslands, food is hard.